In this helpful Use My Droid lesson, we will answer Use My Droid Guy's question, how do I get better battery life? Did you know you have a way to manage how much power your phone uses? This is important to know if you run down your battery too often. Learn how to use the free power control widget that comes with your phone. In this How to Use My Droid video, we'll show you the different parts of the power control widget. In the next video in this series, we'll show you where you can get the widget from and how to install it on your own droid. Using this power control widget helps you control battery usage. With it, we can turn off items that you don't use very often to save battery life, so you can end up using your phone longer between charges. Here is the power control widget. This view shows all power options on. This configuration can drain your phone's battery life quickly. This control panel lets you manage what is on and what is off for those power-hungry items. If you turn them off using this widget, you don't really need to worry about it because most programs will automatically turn these services back on if they need them. Or they'll ask you to turn them on manually with a menu choice. I'll turn off each of the power items one at a time and name them as I go. The first item on the left is for Wi-Fi. We can safely turn this off because without it, the phone will automatically use 3G to communicate online. However, you may want to note that Wi-Fi is generally faster than 3G, but if you're not near a wireless hotspot, you aren't using it anyways, so we'll turn it off. It'll let your battery live longer between charges. Next, we'll turn off Bluetooth. It isn't needed unless you use a wireless Bluetooth device like an earpiece. You might use one when you're driving and need to have both hands on the wheel, but when you're not, turning it off saves battery life. The third item in from the left is a real power hog. It's the GPS option. That stands for Global Positioning Satellite. You don't need that on very often. You know why? Your phone knows where you are by checking in with the cell towers, and that's usually good enough for most apps needing to know your location. When you do need to be more accurate, though, like for map navigation, then you can turn the GPS back on. But remember, the GPS option will really drain your battery fast. The next item we'll turn off is called Sync for synchronization. This syncs your email, contacts, or other online services. It doesn't take up much power unless you're getting lots of emails all the time, but we'll turn it off anyways. The fifth or last item is used to adjust the brightness of your display screen. This option has three settings: off, medium, and bright. As you might guess, the bright setting is going to burn up the battery the fastest. We'll turn it off. Normally, you can still see your screen just fine, and we're saving battery life. Now that you know what each option on the power control widget does, we'll give you an extra tip. As a Use My Droid power tip, you might look into getting an application killer. Since your Droid phone runs your apps in the background and doesn't quit them very often, they eat up battery power as well. We suggest using the free application killer called Advanced Task Killer. You can get it in the Android market for free. In the next video, we'll show you how you can install this free power control widget on your own droid. Now you know how to use your droid better when it comes to using the power control widget, and you should get better battery life because of it. For more helpful droid training tips, tricks, and lessons, search for Use My Droid.